Kill me. Enemy on board, all you are. Freeze.
Help.
What's going on? Respond. We've lost contact with Deck B. Backup unit, check it out.
Encounter, Dean.
With the unit since I was born. I grew up on the battlefield. Conflict and victory were my parents. The unit is my life, my family. We've shared everything, all the bad and all the good. I have no one. Nothing else matters to me.
Freeze.
No!
If you're going to shoot,
please don't.
Freeze.
Huh? Don't kill me.
Freeze. Freeze.
Huh? What are you?
Don't kill me.
Are you good?
Freeze.
Help.
He's attacking!
Freeze!
Please don't!
Freeze!
Don't shoot! Don't kill me.
Freeze.
Are you good? Please don't.
Who's there?
Freeze.
Huh? Don't kill me.
Arizona Bridge checkpoint passed. All non-essential personnel report to the holds in 10 minutes' time for the scheduled briefing session with the Commandant. You are ordered to continue manning your posts until that time.
Freeze.
Help!
Freeze.
Huh? Don't kill me.
Freeze.
No!
Please don't.
Thank you. We initiated development of Metal Gear Ray as a countermeasure to these pirated weapons forces. The only thing that can stand up to a Metal Gear is, of course, another Metal Gear. With Ray, the hundreds, if not thousands, of Metal Gears that exist all over the world are no longer a threat. The blind rush to nuclear proliferation will be contained, and it will be the Marine Corps and our Ray that will accomplish this. At the moment, every industrialized nation on the globe knows the specifications for Metal Gear. Worse yet, so do a number of rogue states.
Help!
They are all working on deploying their own Metal Gear force to compete with the... Ours is not the only military project devoted to Metal Gear development, but it cannot be more different in nature from the Navy's. Theirs is a program that will add fuel to the uncontrolled fire of nuclear proliferation. It is a fact that players in favor of such a policy are attempting to derail our own Ray project. But I promise you that they will not succeed. Some say that the strategic importance of aircraft carriers will be not to mention interference from a major player. But this project is vital to the Marine Corps. The enemy is sometimes closer to home than you think, gentlemen. Always bear that in mind. This weapon will render all other Metal Gears obsolete. Nations building up their own Metal Gear force will think twice about their nuclear strategy in the light of the military dominance spelled out by Ray. Shift in the balance of power will mean a new world order.
Freeze.
We, the Marine Corps, will play a central role in its military affairs. I have a daughter. And it is my greatest wish never to have her or her children experience the horror of nuclear war. As a father, I want to leave a better world for the future generation. As a soldier, I know that is...
Freeze.
Metal Gear Ray is amphibious. Unlike the Army's Rex, it can cruise deep underwater, move in undetected, and make its landing on any shoreline.
Freeze.
Its onboard Joint Tactical Information Distribution System identifies targets with unerring accuracy. Takes them out with
Freeze.
It is the ultimate weapon. It is yours to guard. Unless you already know what that means. Ours is not the only military project devoted to Metal Gear development, but it cannot. The brain drain of specialists in the black market trade and weapons trade, plutonium, has been fueling a cottage
Freeze.
Industry in nuclear weapons since late last century. Add Metal Gear to the mix, and the proliferation you see the world over.
Freeze.
Once lit in the shadow of the Doomsday Machine, this Metal Gear Ray can bring Metal Gear under control.
Stop kidding around, Snake.
Not to mention interference
Freeze.
From a major player. But this project is vital to the Marine Corps. The enemy is sometimes closer to home than you think, gentlemen. Always bear that in mind. This weapon will render all other Metal Gears obsolete. Nations building up their own Metal Gear force will think twice about their new...
I'm under enemy fire! Secure the perimeter!
Stay on the lookout!
Nothing here.
Freeze!
Jack.
Glad.
Right.
Help!
Freeze!
Huh? Don't kill me!
Freeze.
Are you going to shoot me?
The enemy is attacking. Stay alert.
Freeze.
Huh? Don't kill me.
Nothing here.
Freeze!
Are you going to shoot me? Are you going to...
The enemy is attacking! Stay alert, everyone!
Freeze!
Huh? Don't kill me!
Freeze!
Mole!
Please don't.
Freeze! Freeze!
Don't kill me.
Nothing here.
Freeze!
Help!
Hold. Did you hear something?
Freeze!
No!
Please don't.
Is there somebody there?
Freeze! Freeze!
Don't kill me!
Freeze!
Help!
Possible hostile sighted. Send backup.
Understood. I am squad. Infrastructure beam. Cut off the enemy.
Raiden, what's wrong? Raiden! Raiden!
Kill me.
Are you going to shoot me?
The enemy's attacking. Stay alert, everyone.
Thank you.
Nothing here.
Freeze!
Don't shoot! Don't kill me!
Freeze!
Help!
Freeze!
No! If you're going to...
Please don't. Shoot!
A noise just now.
Freeze!
Huh? Don't kill me.
What's up? Ow.
Freeze!
Ow. 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 What's up?
What was that sound?
Cool.
Freeze!
No!
Don't kill me!
Hey!
Please don't!
Are you going to shoot?
Retinol pattern recognized. You are cleared to enter.
Your aims, aren't you?
Reporting no problems in the hall.
King!
Over there!
This isn't happening. Jack, you have to answer me. Jack! Jack!
Was there a noise just now?
Who's there?
I got him.
Freeze!
Send reinforcements. Who's
there?
Understood. The backup unit is being dispatched to the DE connecting bridge. Stop the intruder.
Right, come in. Right. Right.
Was there a noise just now? Who's there? Who's that?
Enemy.
No. No. Jack, please answer me. Jack!
Freeze!
Huh? Don't kill me.
Nothing here.
Freeze!
Huh? Don't kill me.
Somebody there.
Freeze. Freeze!
Get out!
What the hell happened? Right! Right in!
you go out in style! What the?
This is not a pretty sight.
Hurry up and check the situation.
Enemy intruder sighted. Send additional personnel.
took these photos. freeze.
Help!
Some help here. I need some help here.
Raiden, you didn't.
Shoot!
Are you going to shoot? Are you going to...
Mm-hmm.
Who's there?
Freeze!
Huh? Don't kill me!
Hey!
Is there somebody there? Is there somebody?
Huh?
Freeze!
Are you going to shoot me?
Thank you.
Jack.
It's been a while, hasn't it? Jack the Ripper.
You know this fellow?
You remember me, don't you? You've grown. High concentration of cerebral implants. Have they altered your memory, too?
Olga, you can't keep this up. They're bound to find you.
Listen, I'll free you in a little while. Brace yourself.
Who's there? You got me! Stay on lookout for the intruder!
Thank you.
moron. Push yourself.
It came as a complete surprise when Ocelot discovered the S3 data from GW. Not a bad idea, though. Using fire to fight fire, creating the perfect assassin to retire Solid Snake's brother. S3 stands for Solid Snake Simulation. It's a development program to artificially reproduce Solid Snake, the perfect warrior. The result is a Foxhound Commando. When Foxhound no longer exists, a simulated Solid Snake shaped by VR regimen. Sound like someone you know, Jack? I'm sorry to see you reduced to one of the Patriots' puppets. But I've made use of you, and their plan too. Solid Snake's sudden appearance, your arrival. It was obvious the Patriots were among my ranks. I had to smoke out the agent before the mission entered the final phase. You came in handy, as bait. Jack, those days during the Civil War were as real as they come. Every day was absolute, split between life and death. You ran from it, and now you've been led back to war by something less than real. Are you awake yet, Jack? GW, the Arsenal AI is corrupted beyond repair. I admit that I underestimated you. I'll squeeze the answers out of you instead, my son!
What do you hope to hear? You know he doesn't know anything.
It's not him I want the answers from.
Do you remember this place?
Of course. This is where we first met. I remember now. Today is the day I met you.
That's it.
Something to pass along to the future.
What?
He said all living things want their genes to live on.
Are you talking about the baby?
Yeah. The genes aren't the only thing you pass on. There are too many things that aren't written into our DNA. It's up to us to teach that to our children.
What kind of things?
About the environment, our ideas, our culture. Sorrow, joy. We'll tell them everything together.
Is that a proposal?
This is for your ears only.
the stars and the sky up above and think, what am I made of? Am I full of sorrow? Am I hurt and pain? Or am I filled with love? I walk by myself on the streets below. Every child I know, do you think tomorrow will bring sun or rain? Which one of these will show? I can't say goodbye to yesterday.
Dreams that I let slip away.